to understand what is the premise what God is saying and doing in my life at this time. There are circumstances that's bringing me to my knees in prayer.
Well,
there are conditions that are making it so that I have to pray. Just me, Holy Ghost. There are some of those unusual when I often say, why me? And the Holy Ghost says, why not you? I say, thank you, Holy Ghost.
Come on, God!
He's working the work. doesn't come all at the time you're looking for it to come. Sometimes your answer don't come in a few days. Sometimes your answer doesn't come a few seasons. It takes a lifetime. Hallelujah. I want to share with you about Brother Joseph. Joseph spent 13 harsh, dark years in Egypt. He faced betrayal, separation from loved ones, and culture shock followed by slavery, false accusations, and prison time. The only evidence of a sovereign, loving God was that he consistently prospered even in enduring times of trouble. I want to tell you that God is working the work in you. God is. He's not forgotten you. He's not forgotten what you've done in the past. He's not forgotten how you labored.
Yeah.